Hold the arm and the leg. Your foot's holding your weight and your elbow's holding your weight. Holding his arm, Sebastian. Or Sawyer. One hand holds his head, one hand holds his arm. It's head and arm position. Get your head and arm. It's not controlling the arm. Kristen, your job is to keep your arm in his armpit the whole time for this drill. Sawyer, you're going to make 20 push-ups. This arm has one job to do, is to hold his arm, not to hold your weight. Your foot holds your weight, your elbow holds your weight. Keep going, not happy with it. Guys, if this is too hard, let me know. We'll do push-ups instead. This was supposed to be a one-minute review of a technique we've done 4 times this month. I want it much smoother than what I'm seeing, please. Kristen, you owe me 20 push-ups when we're done. You have one job. Your job with this hand is to keep it in his armpit. If it moves, you will do push-ups for class. I'm saying it now. Please listen. We'll do push-ups for the rest of the time. The other guys will drill. You made a 1-minute drill. Now take 5 minutes. He's helping you. Listen to his words. Post your left foot up. He can't get up and over to his left foot posted. Now, one arm under the head, one arm under the head, one arm grabbing his arm. Slide your knee, not your foot, across his belt. That's your foot. Slide your knee across. No, don't move your foot. Slide your knee across his belt.
I really want to do push-ups because I'm heavy. Because I have moved.
Bell's going off. You're still, it's 5 minutes into it on a 1-minute drill. You're still on.